From VOA Learning English, this is the Education Report in Special English. Drexel University in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, is more than 120 years old. In 2009, the university opened Drexel University Sacramento in California. 11 international students were part of the first class at Drexel University Sacramento. Today, 32 international students are at the school, and they are all from China. The master's degree in finance program is almost entirely Chinese students. Most of the students are from Shanghai, a big financial center. Some are from the capital, Beijing. Sandra Kirschenmann is executive director at the university. She says a master's degree in finance is very attractive and a top degree in terms of return on investment. Drexel University started its master's degree in finance program in Philadelphia. Sandra Kirschenmann says it became popular with Chinese students from Shanghai and Beijing, and they told their friends. The Philadelphia campus has finance students from other countries as well. But Sandra Kirschenmann says the Sacramento program may appeal to Chinese students because the West Coast is closer to China and a gateway to the Pacific Rim. The courses are taught in English. She says students must do well on the TOEFL, or Test of English as a Foreign Language, to be admitted to the university. The 18-month program costs about $55,000. International students pay full tuition. Sandra Kirschenmann says this helps the nonprofit university balance its budget and offer financial help to American students. Drexel's Sacramento location currently accepts only graduate students, but an undergraduate business program will start in the fall of 2013. For VOA Learning English, I'm Carolyn Presutti.